I'm doing 95 shows across the UK, stand-up comedy. So what a lot of people don't know about me is that people know me from Storage Hunters as an auctioneer, but I've only been an auctioneer for the last 10 or 12 years. I've been a stand-up comedian for 20 years. The only reason why I tried to create Storage Hunters was I thought, well, maybe if I create a TV show and I become famous, people will come see me do comedy. But people know me just as an auctioneer. But in America, I used to have my own comedy club. I did 7 shows a week, every week for 8 consecutive years in my own comedy club in San Diego. I used to be the opening act for Dennis Miller, Bob Saget, for like a lot of big American comedians. I used to have the same managers, Robin Williams and Billy Crystal. And so in America, I did lots of stand-up. In the UK, people don't really know me as a stand-up. But I'm doing a tour. It starts on June 2nd, and I'm all across England. People can get tickets at my website, seankellycomedy.com, and I'm doing 95 shows. That includes 50 shows at the Fringe in Edinburgh. I'm doing 2 a day while I'm at the Fringe, and then the rest are around the UK. I used to love Robin Williams, and that as a kid, I used to love Robin Williams. And so that's why I just found it really crazy that Robin and I wound up having the same manager. But I always loved Robin Williams. Now, in today's comedians, I love this guy named Bill Burr. I don't know if you guys have ever heard of him. You should Google him. He's fantastic. Bill is hilarious. I think he's one of the funniest comedians working today. I like Jim Gaffigan. Let's see, who else do I really like? Oh, this guy, Brian Regan. Brian Regan and Jim Gaffigan work squeaky clean, and yet they're hilarious. That's pretty challenging.
So why so many dates in the UK then? Like, what do you love so much about, you know, doing stand-up over here?
It's a challenge because at home I got to the point where I could walk into a room and just rip it up. You know what I mean? And there was no more challenge. Like, I could walk in. I knew how to destroy that room. I can't do that in England. I've did some shows here, and it was horrible. I just fell on my face, and it took me a while to get to the point where I could like make people laugh. So now I've got a new act, and so it's the challenge. I think I want to conquer it. I watched Eddie Izzard conquer France. So if he can conquer France, maybe I can conquer Germany.